You know what's new, smells of burnt rubber, and is really, really hot? Drag racing. It's the bomb.